Kicking off tonight with some high school football news. Canutillo running back LJ Martin picked up his 14th Division I offer tonight from Navy. The midshipman joining the likes of Baylor, Texas Tech, Kansas State, Colorado State, and UTEP after the four-star running back. Martin is rated by rivals as the 7th best all-purpose back in the entire nation, so he will have a big decision to make very soon.